All right, guys, just watch him while you're getting ready. Okay, so I'm going to do this first one from southpaw. So for everyone else, just remember, you're in orthodox, and I'll try and do it in orthodox as well, okay? So you're going to use your lead leg, okay, to switch kick. Yeah, just a normal switch kick. You're going to fire that in nice and fast. Here, okay, yeah. I usually say when you're doing your first few rounds, it's good to like sort of kick the hip area, yeah, the shorts area. If you kick sometimes a little bit too high, yeah, they can lean back and evade if you kick too high. So for this first one, I just want you to switch and kick and land it to the shorts and the hips. So if he leans back and I kick there, I can still land it, yeah. So you're gonna switch kick here, boop, one. Second time here, you're gonna switch, kick, pull it back. So you're gonna land into southpaw, the opposite stance here. From there, you're gonna go straight in, push kick. Okay, so you're gonna use that floor as a bit of a spring to get your push kick off, yeah? So you're changing your lead teep and you're making it into your rear teep, yeah? So first one, you're gonna kick one, make sure it's to the shorts. Kick two, one, two, three, yeah? Okay, you see how I use that floor as a spring, yeah, to generate the power, okay, yeah? One more tip for that, so when you do your kick, get your shoulder back, yeah, so your opposite shoulder goes right back and comes in, okay, yeah, again, kick one, boop, two, boop, 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 and three, okay, yeah, okay, next one. So a real simple sort of catch and sweep. So Danny's kick's gonna come in, his right kick's gonna come in and here to the body, and I'm just gonna catch under here. Yeah, that's all it is, yeah, really simple. It's so effective because you're here, you're in your stance, you still got your guard up, and all you've got to do is bring that arm under to catch, yeah? Right, the reason it was so frustrating when I was doing it to Yusuf was because he'd catch it and he'd squeeze the life out of it. So I'll get my leg caught, and I'll try to pull my leg out, and he was squeezing it so hard, it walked me halfway across the ring. It's a foul, really, because you can only take two steps, yeah? So I kept saying to him, come on, like, the ref wasn't letting me off. Yeah? But you can take two steps with that one, but you can try and get a good sweep, so that's what we'll do. So kick comes in here, you catch under, okay? You're gonna squeeze it here. If it's loose, Danny can just pull his leg out, no problem, yeah? So you must squeeze it nice and strong, tuck that arm in to here. Okay, again, kick comes in here, one, okay, here. All I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna step and push his leg up here, boop, and there's my takedown, yeah? Sometimes if they're taller, it's gonna be harder for you to get that takedown, which is fine, right? So if the kick comes in, I'm struggling to get that takedown, I walk forward, he doesn't go over, I just follow up with something, a kick. It's probably better to follow up with a kick, yeah, for this one. Again, kick comes in, one, two, if he doesn't go over, you follow up, you chase him, and there's my score, right? And you can do the same thing on the other side, kick comes in here, one, under, yeah, under catch. So from here, guys, I'm gonna fake my kick, okay? And I'm gonna travel across. That's why I need distance, yeah? And I can't really do this one from close, okay? So from here, I'm gonna do my fake, bop, and land my kick, yeah? You see how I travel across to get my kick, yeah? So here, fake, pull back, kick, yeah? So again, one, kick, yeah? One, kick, yeah? Again, hip, shoulder, swing the arm, yeah? Whoop, boom, yeah, okay? So, when you're doing it, you're gonna step and drag your legs, step and drag. Hip comes through, as the hip comes through, the shoulder comes back and you swing your arm, yeah? As you do that fake, you come back and kick, yeah? So the ideal situation for this one, I do my fake, Danny goes to block. As soon as I see him put that leg down, I let the kick go. Yeah, so again, he goes to block, one, and then I kick, yeah, my score. I guess I feel someday that wild to the trot of rock at Wilson. Got to keep it real, son, because I guess I feel someday that leg steps, drag, hip comes across, shoulder comes back, and you swing your arm. Hand up, come back to guard, kick, yeah? One, two, three. If you can get this right, and you get that fake right, it should really improve your kicking technique. Yeah, like when you do your just a normal body kick, right? Because if you think about it, it's all the same as what you do for a kick, yeah? Once you got it, you can mix it up. Fake, kick other side. Fake, kick other side. Here, fake, kick, yeah? One, fake, whoop, whoop, kick. Okay? Niggas in a state of only shows us what you made up. So put your money down, cause lyrically I'm out to break
you. Hey, yo, what's not? Live the bad kid back from outer space. Still on that pill, order and see master race.
Okay, so from Orthodox here, you're gonna switch and fake, travel across, as we've been doing, yeah? Again, switch, fake, yeah? Sometimes they block, sometimes they don't, it doesn't matter too much for this one. Yeah, so just stay as you are, done. So, switch and fake, travel across from here, I'm gonna step in, bop! And there's my takedown. Okay, yeah. Step across, step in. Okay, yeah, here. Light on your feet, switch, fake, in. Okay, sorry. So, when you get there, so you do your fake here. Right leg's gonna step right across the back of his legs. Hand across the chest. Don't be shy, yeah, get close, okay? If you're here and you're trying to do this takedown, it's not as effective, yeah? So you gotta get right in here. My hip is in the back of his hip. I'm gonna push with my hand, push with my hip, and he's gonna go over the leg. There, okay? Switch and fake, travel across, yeah? It's important to travel across rather than towards, like I was saying before. If I do my switch and fake and I'm here, look, boom, yeah? Gotta go away and in. Beyond your mind, you gotta recline and chill, cause I've been past that bottom line. Got loop packing the assassins on the side. Classic upon classic, when I break MCs down just like classic. Cause they speak the real, but when the real comes, they still dumb acting like they know the hassle. Verbally, you got some jack on. Oh no, my niggas know the rebel here. So using those fakes, yeah, you're gonna go one for one, yeah. So it's not sparring, yeah, but body kicks only. Okay? One for one, okay? When you're blocking, guys, you can only block here and here, yeah, no catches allowed. You know, the catches we did before are not allowed. Yeah, no cross blocking is allowed. Yeah, it's only got to be here and here. You can step back and lean back, that's fine though, okay? And Danny's gonna block, now it's his turn. Block, okay? So the idea is I wanna land my kick and he's gotta defend it, yeah, if I'm the one attacking, yeah? So here, I wanna use my fakes, whoop. Okay, my score. Now his turn, whoop, block, yeah? And because it's my turn, I can take my time, right? So I can either kick him back straight away, or I can take my time. I can walk him down a bit. I can look for it. I can fake. Here, kick other side. Now his turn. Here, I need to go on the back foot and defend. One, one. Oi, his score, yeah? So because he kicked there and it went over my block, yeah, it was his score, yeah? If I blocked up higher, it wouldn't have been a score, yeah? So again, here, I keep kicking, bop. He can kick back straight away. Bop, I can kick back straight away, yeah? Sometimes if he lands a kick and I kick back straight away, bop, I even out the score, yeah? Now I'm ahead. If you're the person blocking, yeah, try this. If you're on one leg, yeah, you can hop backwards. You know you've got this side covered, right? So he has to kick this side. So all you gotta do is anticipate that and be ready to quickly switch, yeah? So try and be on one foot as they're coming forwards, yeah? And you know you've got, if they kick there, you're covered, right? So as soon as they do, try and switch, yeah? See if you can do that. Quick and unseen, no run cream, cause I don't make bread. The spread your brothers like sunbeam. It's only one team that cleans. The rest like beans are hidden in the screen. Got me steam, but I ain't dropping beans. I keep it real when it comes to them things. Shorty, I'm tighter than them. Look mean, everyone. Posing on page 40. Remember that. Next time you try to get free cheese, the only cheese you get coming in a brick from Wick. So yo slick and all you slick bitches who wanna see my cash, give me your address. Well done, guys. Awesome, bro.
Thank you, guys.